This is Trapster 7063, and this is my 20-gallon fish tank with two Oscars, as you can see. One sucker fish is very small, and if you look in the corner, there's one little crab. And I wanted to know from you two people some better ideas of how I can get my tank more better looking.